Hey there everyone, it's Ryan with Frontline Animal Removal. So I got called out to a place where they had a skunk getting underneath something and sprayed. But here's what was weird, the spraying kept happening over and over. So I did some investigating. And it turns out there was a whole family of baby skunks underneath there. Now a baby skunk doesn't have much potency, but when you add them all up together, they have a little bit of potency, and they don't stop spraying because they're dumb little babies.